Not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her.
See, for most of you, this will be a happy Easter. But most importantly, I wish for each of you in time to fully understand, to fully reflect the true meaning of Easter, to reflect on the wonder and the amazing truth of this. The Son of God, He came into the world. True peace comes from Him. His infinite love for each of us, that we were on His mind when He died on that cross for our sins. He is the Lamb of God who was pure and true, but He freely gave Himself to be that, to give us a chance to be with Him. But I hope y'all have a happy Easter, and I hope y'all remember this and truly feel the love, truly understand and grasp the concept of Easter. Easter isn't just about bunnies and kids and candy and family and whatever else, but Easter is about Him dying for us. Never forget that. He loves you. He's just waiting on you. He's knocking at that heart. Will you open up your heart to Him? Or will you close that heart off? Choice is yours. But until next time, bye guys. I hope y'all have a great one. And remember, stay lovesome. And be true to yourself. Bye guys.